New this noon, police are investigating a deadly shooting in McKees Rocks. Janelle Hall has reaction from witnesses, and she's live at the police department. Janelle.
Sally, the chief of police tells us that a cell phone in this case may be the key piece of evidence. They want to figure out who called the victim here around 4 o'clock in the morning, causing him to jump out of bed with his girlfriend and run out the front door. He was found dead 2 hours later behind his girlfriend's car. Take a look at the picture here. It was given to us by the McKees Rocks Police Department. 19-year-old Javon Riley was found dead around 6:30 this morning in the 1200 block of Vine Street. Police believe that he was shot about 2 hours later or earlier. Family members raced to the scene, just overcome with emotion, as you can see here. Police scrambled to find the shooter after getting the call from a neighbor who spotted Riley's body right in the street.
People are shocked to find, you know, that someone would die, someone would be killed out in front of their homes. That's about as cold-blooded as you could get.
Now, didn't find a gun or any weapons on the victim at the time. The shooter is still on the loose. We're live outside of the McKees Rocks Police Department this noon. I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.